Hello, everyone. As announced, I am Forever Free Brony. I'm here to play all of you tunes. Alright, this first one is one that is slowly growing in popularity. Well, quickly growing in popularity. It's about being too hard on yourself. This one is called Safety. Twilight. Give it up for Nami. Alright, we're gonna kick it up a notch with the next one. Give me just 1 second. There we go. Next one is a song about Spike. And this one is a little bit different. It's not something that you'd normally hear from me. It's called The Finest Creatures Ever.
You can't do much, you study as much, you couldn't stop. There never was a page you didn't read. So to be the best, you had to pass a terrible test. The mind is full of stress, you didn't feel. Then the game of each exposure takes it like a magic potion. Crash, you hatched the wreck and rolled to a size. She befriended a creature without surrendering. Through the excitement, through the battle, always there to save. That is the finest creature ever. This world's tremendous cloud and treasure. A bunch of men will be no will to harmonize and wait. Name a time whenever the weather spikes, always better. Spike is skilled, it's pretty smart. You can finish your work, but friends and family you never had. That's the finest blood you see. No one is meant to be. Find the truth and where it all began. But no matter how hard you try, you can live on the dragon's side. I don't need you to tell you why. My friend is lovely for who I am. He's not very strong. He can't really fly.
Now he can.
He sure ain't perfect, but he'll darn well try. Through the adventure, along the journey, always by your side. There's more to a man just gone in treasure. Brush the pain within your room, harmonize the way to name a time, whatever the weather spike, always better.
Who's having a good time? Alright, next one is about... Next one is about Starlight. This is the Glimmer song. Yes. This is called By My Night.
Moving on, the only one I had is gone, so I'll just
like. Our history's a dump. Wish that I could change it up, but I'd still fight my life. In many ways, I will always push you. Though the days I had yet to find my way, it would say, confusion. I thought I knew my destiny. We are flawless, yet you overlook the fault. So won't you fly with me? Come fly your kite. What if Celestia got sent to the moon? This is called This Is What It's Like. I guess I'm up in space. Well, what can you do? You should have challenged fate. Well, don't just relax and watch as they raise the sun. So this is what it's like, standing in sisters' news. This is how it feels when you got I'm Song. This is about being in charge but not knowing what to do. It's a song called I Don't Know. When you're the one in charge, everybody's looking to you for answers. And sometimes you just have to make stuff up. Because you really wish you could just call them. When there is no answer, that you don't know.
Give all the cancer within our home.
ocean. I think that there is contemporary, because I'm not allowed to say, I don't know.
Wandering around every land, but I often wish I had my own.
Rich, one more time. Continuation of that song. It's called Battle Royale. you. You turned up right on cue, but I'm afraid you're still too soon. My little black and blue, your flight is overdue. Return to sender, you belong on the moon. Tell me what's it like to be forgotten. Nobody here knows your name. Second chance is all overrated. Go back the way you came. Are we good to go?
Thank you.
this has been me, and that is all I have.